Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Do let me know. If you find anything else of value.
Your jugular, and just watch. Take it alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful now.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess? You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
Move your
Shall I give you the tour? Just like that.
Ugh.
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you!
Sliced to ribbons before you ever see each other.
You will learn what it means to insult our dummy crest.
Screw this castle.
disgusting outsider.
So you finally came to see me. I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
Thank you.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Easy, witch. Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
bloodline of House Domitresque is done in by the likes of you?
Don't waste my time.
Ugh.
come again.
You can run, but you can't hide! shy! Show me your terror! Now! Time to die! I'll eat you up, every last morsel!
You're the one who's cursed.